It's not shit, Dwayne, back today. It is February the 4th, 2022. And I'm at Extended Stay America exercising. It's about 6:15 p.m. I think you remember. Do you remember the time we fell in love? We stay on the phone, back. Do you remember? I think you remember. If morning birds can sing, do you remember? I think you remember. Remember the time we fell in love. It's going on for you. Doing that fish. So anyway, I'm exercising. Doing good. Yeah. live it. What's his name? I don't think I can remember. Oh, Pretty Girl Swing. That's what it was called. Let's see if it... Oh, I have to get an MPC for it later. Carrie Hilson. Carrie. The only thing I seem to never, I cannot find the music I usually like. So my change, my see, has changed so much. It was one song. If I can find it. Ah, I think I did. Yes, there it is. I found it. Which is
this YouTube? African American black.
But you, those same ones. Ones. See, the ones talking about high breast cancer in the black community, overweight in the black community, venereal diseases in the black community, lack of education, economics in the black community. When you're in the spirit of truth, you see through all that. All the while working for the hospitals that are not created for healing. The hospitals that are created for to maintain sickness. Anyway, the pain stopped. In that leg. So it's good because I know I'm one of the ones that are able to bring, what's the word, to talk about it. I'm one of the lights that are able to speak the truth. Because so many foreigners, they already know the truth when they see the blacks. When they see the African-American blacks, they already know the truth. When they come over to this landmass, Islam, for those, the Moors that were sleeping, we didn't know the truth. Islam. These are unclean spirits I speak of, by the way. Make sure I keep saying that. Yep, those foreigners, the Mexicans, South and Central American, those from the continent of Africa, they already know. They be knowing when they come over here and they see the blackies. That's what Moore's called. I guess the unclean spirits, they call them the blackies. They already know when they see them. When they see them dressed up in suit and tie with a nice perm, or those that have the locks, talking about jaw, they are, the foreigners already know. Anyway. Let's see. I'm always American nation and family. Us, those that are, we are right, that are striving to be righteous, as we continue to separate ourselves from them, we are separating ourselves. Like they say, we're going to leave the animals with the animals. We're going to leave those animals with the animals. Thank you. Let me see if you can run it, run it. Run it, run it. And those that claim to be naturalized but are not lawfully, how they use them. They are not truly naturalized. That's how that all that comes together. And then the African American black Negro. And those that are pale skinned that are unnaturalized. They are all working together with the corrupt banks and the hospitals, the pharmaceutical companies, to maintain sickness. These are unclean, unnatural spirits, unnaturalized spirits I'm talking about. Islam. But they're not gonna stop me. I think a lot of times they've been used to dealing with Negroes so much. They're so used to dealing and handling black African American Negroes that are unclean in spirit. And that's why Moors, spirits of Allah, are about to show them. Really. So I just stay humble and watch. And I'm not gonna shed a tear. I'm gonna do exactly what I say we're gonna do. We're gonna dance. They are too used to dealing with black African American Negroes that are unclean in spirit.
unnatural like they are. They the same. They are the same.